Hello guys, today I am talking about Wasp Top 10 Day 6. So let's get started. First you open the Wasp Top 10 and go to Day 6. Okay, so Day 6 to here security misconfiguration. Okay. And deploy the machine, read the instruction. Okay, read default password. Okay, so deploy the machine. Okay, already deploy this. Second is question is a hack into the web app and find the flag. Okay, first check its VPN is connected. CD desktop sudo openvpn try dot ovpn vpn. Okay, now VPN is connected. Now check IP address ping or not. Ping, copy the IP address. This is the IP address. Okay, here and paste it. Wait approximately 1 minute. After 1 minute, it configure. Okay, so now it's up in working and now okay IP address and try here admin. The password is admin. Okay, incorrect credential. Okay, go to a source. Okay, here is a no clue. Okay. Okay, so see the hint. Can you find the source code? Maybe to do the data. Try, okay. Copy this and okay, this is the username. Try the username. And try this password. Okay, this is your flag. Copy this and go to here and paste here. Okay, so this is your day 6 completed. Security misconfiguration. So guys, I hope you like the video. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching the video.